Here is your SUPCO FAQ for this week. What Hardstart should I use for my RV or marine air conditioner? We only recommend the SPP6 for RV and marine air conditioning applications. These units are 120 volts AC. The SPP6E is for higher voltages. The leads are not polarity sensitive and connect to the common and hermetic terminals on the run capacitor. That's all for this week. See you soon.